Again, I'm at the airport. Do I ever stay in one place? Ladies, who made this decision to go to Italy?
You.
Okay.
Not that it was a bad thing, weren't you? The group chat made it out.
We found a cool restaurant literally within 5 minutes, and it's a 5 minute walk. So
it would have been two if we had gone the right way.
Yeah. Well, you guys, we need to stay together because we don't know what can happen. Okay.
I know. If I saw me, I'd take me too.
Mine looks very delicious. Bueno, bueno, pretty, pretty. I feel like this is the most Italian thing you can do when you're in Italy, is you go to one restaurant and then you come to another one
to get
one
pizza.
One for pasta, one for pizza.
Okay guys, it has arrived.
It's that pesto looks
good. We just left our room and we're still looking at ourselves.
Okay, sunny day here in Genoa. It's really sunny.
Do we even know where we're going?
Nope.
No.
We're just walking. Interesting.
The vibe is very like old town, quiet, but historical.
On the bus going to, do you know where are we going?
I don't want to.
Wait a minute. I don't want
to butcher the name because I will sound like an idiot.
Bogotas. We're not.
No, Bogotas.
So gelato was a fail. It's super windy over here, so all of our ice cream just started melting. But Rina got lucky, she still got to eat her ice cream.
Oh.
Sharing is caring.
My shirt ate first.
Yeah, she got fucked the most, and I feel so sorry.
It's okay.
This is like $10,
it's fine. And her phone cracked.
You can see it right there.
But it's okay, she has a screen protector, so she's fine, she's fine.
Gelato, 3. The girls, 0.
Okay, do not look at my hair. The wind totally messed it up, which is fine. It is what it is. But we came to sit. We came to have some lunch. I mean, say less. Say less.